up guys, Luisito TV right here. If you are new to my channel, consider subscribing right now, because we're gonna hit up all these YouTubers that making so much money on the platform, okay, of YouTube. So today, we're gonna start on Kids Diana Show. Okay, this is Kids channel, got 61 something million subscriber. They are number one in the United States right now, okay? So let's look them up. Let's type in Kids Diana Show. All right, bada boom, bada bing, bada boom, bada bang, bada bang, bada boom. Right there, like what I said, 61 point something million subscribers. We're gonna click that. All right, there it is, guys. So the way to find out how much do they make is right here, the last 30 days. As you can see right here, they got 3.2 billion, guys. Billion. I'm not talking about millions right here, I'm talking about billions. All right, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna pull up our calculator right here, okay? So let's just say they had 3 million views, okay? Not 3.2, you know, we're gonna bargain it a little bit. Okay, so 3 billion. Okay, billions got 9 zeros. So we're gonna type in 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. That's 6. 3 more. 1, 2, 3. That's 3 billions. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Just double check for 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna divide that by 1,000. Because that's like, you know, some YouTuber make $2 per 1,000 view. That's what you call the RPM. So we're gonna divide it by 1,000. Okay, so that's 3 million, and then let's say they're making $2 per 1,000 views, so we multiply that by 2. There it is, guys. This channel making 6 million. According to their earnings right here, they were like right in between. That's how I was thinking. So they are making $6 million, guys, just for the ad revenue that they throw in on YouTube. 6 million, okay? 6 million, guys. That is insane amount of money. So a year, at least you're making like 72 million a year, somewhere in there. Oh my god, this is crazy amount of money they're making right now. Alright guys, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you on the next video. Peace.